how to migrate a website to another hosting. So this is my website, and you can see here it is the name of a website, Lou Designer. So now this template I have installed on my website. I want to move this URL or website to another hosting. So what do I need to do? First of all, go to the backend of your website, that means WordPress panel, and go here in plugin section and click at add new. Now here you need a plugin by the name of all-in-one migration. So write down migration. Okay, you can find here all-in-one migration. Click on install button. And again, click on activate button. Okay, now we have our plugin installed. You can find here in left section. So here is the plugin. So what do we need to do? We need to export this website. So click on export button. Okay. Now you can see here is the export option. So click on export to and click on file. This will export in a file and which will be available on your computer, and you can then import in your new website. Okay, so this is the first step, and the second step is we need to transfer our domain to new hosting. So before we do this, should be completed, because if once we change the name servers, the site will be moved to another hosting, and then we cannot do this process, this step. So just wait and complete it and save it to your safe place. Okay, completing, you need to go to your domain name provider. For example, I have this domain name provider and it is named Silo. Okay, now I will go here and change these name servers. This will take about 48 hours to complete it, but I have done it yesterday, so I think this is completed. Now we have two steps completed. One is we have backed up our website in a file, and another we have moved our URL to another hosting. So now this is 106 MB file, and click on download. Once you click on download, it will start downloading the file, and after completing you can save it to your safe place. So this is downloading, as you can see here in the left section. So now in this section you can see we are going to add a second website. So we'll use this add-on domain, and we will write down here the name of our website, like these are the websites. So go here and use your website name and add domain. Okay, I have already added. You can see this is already available. And okay, now this is this was the second step, and these are the name servers, okay, which we have used in this NameSilo account. As you can see, ns3014mochahost.com, and you can see here. So now guys, after taking the backup and backing your site, transfer to another hosting, you have changed the name servers. So here you can see once again, for example, these name servers are like this before, for the previous hosting, and now I am going to change these with the new hosting. So here is my paste it here and again paste it here. Mostly you can find the name servers are using 1 and 2, but in this hosting they are 3014 and 304014. Okay, after doing these changes you can submit. Okay, this is now you can see in is processing. Okay, now you can refresh it. It may be take some time, but you can check by the refreshing the page. Okay, now this is active, and now go to your website. This is our website, and refresh it. So now this is our new theme by the default. This is our website, and now we have to go to the backend and install same plugin here. Okay, you can see this is our website, and now this is our backend of WordPress, and now we are going to import the file from here which we have kept here. Okay, now double click on it. This will import our file. It will take some time, so just wait. You can see this is the message. This will override all the plugin database theme. Okay, so now click on proceed button. Here you can see this is the 512 MB file. So in this free version, because we are using the free version, and we can upload the file size of 512 megabytes, sorry. So if you want to upload greater file size, then you need to purchase the full version. Okay, but still you can save or download your site more than 512. Okay, so now you can see the data has been imported successfully, and now close this option here, and now go to our site to check it if these changes are available on our site. So now you can see this is the exactly same site and template which I have used in my previous hosting. So now I have all the things back, and now I can use editing and customization of this website. And if you have a running blog like this, this is my blog, so I am going here to show you. This is my website, and this is the blog, and now I want to move this blog as well to this hosting. So I need all these things to come in my new hosting, because here are a lot of the posts and articles, more than 50 or 100 articles are available, and here you can see the views. So I don't want to miss anything. So this is a great way to move your site to another hosting. By this way you can move your site to another hosting. I hope this video will be something helpful to you in your project, or in if you are really want to migrate your website to another hosting. Let me know your views, thoughts and comments. Thank you for watching this video, and please like this video if this is something helpful for you, because it makes YouTube to understand this video is helpful for others. And if you like it, promote this video to other viewers. So please like this video and subscribe to my channel. So thank you for watching this video. Take care and bye bye.